Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, a panel of local biotech execs recently hosted by the Daily Transcript says it's becoming increasingly harder for San Diego biotechs to get venture capital, but the region remains a magnet for top scientific talent. And, according to a report released July 17th during a press conference in Washington, D.C., budget cuts of $1.2 trillion could result in 2.14 million American jobs lost. Also, Qualcomm gained after quarterly results showed consumers in emerging markets are trading up to next-generation smartphones, lifting selling prices. On Wall Street, the Dow gained 103 points, the NASDAQ increased 33 points, and the S&P 500 gained 9. Nationally on Thursday, the Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. Also, the National Association of Realtors releases existing home sales, and the Conference Board releases leading indicators for June. And Google, Microsoft, and Morgan Stanley report quarterly financial results. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.